name's Lori Miller. I'm from Scammon, Kansas. I played Maximum Fortune, and I won $75,000. I scratched it, and I said, nope, this can't be true. I better figure out how much I won. Printed out the slip. She told me I had to claim it at the lottery office, so I said, give me the ticket. Let's see what I won. And I won $75,000, which I didn't think it was true. I was like, nah, this can't be. So I am here today. Yeah, I'll treat myself to something nice. A home, a car, something.